you look this up?
Picking this up, eh? This is not the best use of my talents. Especially dead ones who don't have the good sense to stay down. Hammer, my
friend. I ran into everything that was possible. April, they killed me.
The champions of Rom are slain.
No, they have. It was a new one. It was like a blade. Like, not like the.
He's still red. What is happening?
I do not like how big that one is. Don't like his axes either.
Died. I was still alive.
Thank you.
I am getting fed up with these screaming weapons.
Why are you down, Heart?
Huh?
Why are you already dead?
Quick. it death if I had a face like yours.
The champions of Zeus are slain!
Wow, KT.
The inner sanctum of the evil death cult. And on the pillars.
occult symbols, like bad.
Foretelling our good. Doom.
Gift from the fire. Another riddle. Someone is playing games with me. I like games. Oh, I will take this. Even if I do lack pockets.
What? Did it freeze?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I'll keep this for now.
Son of a bitch. 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 Dun 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 dun.
Receive the gift of our God.
please, no applause. Just throw in the kids.
Double points. A new test of strength and skill.
Where was it? Why'd you throw it at me?
David.
Yeah. Like a week ago?
A week ago?
Yeah.
Dishes be done again.
When's the last time you did dishes?
What?
When's the last time you did dishes?
I do my own dishes personally, so I don't have any of my dishes in
Thank you. trust tape. And you know this is kind of all there's been, but I think I'm gonna leave it.
Ugh, one of them now, Tina. You're a suit.
And not a fun, frisky suit like something Ellen would wear.
Guys, this is a good thing. I'm gonna be your eyes and ears over there, looking out for you. Like, weren't you whining about something, Rudy? Right. So, I guess I'll be on next door now. Unless Thomas is getting ready. Okay, then. Let's all stay in touch. He says, mouse pad.
That's bad!
Right. So, in conclusion, we're eating snacks faster than we're making wood chips.
So what I hear, it's we're doing our part.
Yeah, Sanders and Stainer gotta keep up with us.
Well, some of us helped out over there.
Well, us,
obviously, poor Slam.
So Slam.
Why don't they just make them faster? How long does it even take to make a dump
sugar coat, which I'm greasy, googly patch of work. Also, our entire labor force is. But to keep snacks coming, we need products. Turn the page to Woodchuck 2. Everything kids love about Woodchuck 1 is a smaller package and don't eat the sand.
Thanks.
I need
Woodchuck? More like Woodyak.
Doesn't matter, it's new. See, it's cool. Best of all, it sells for half price.
How can we sell it for half price? By squeezing our supplies.
You big ones coming in here demanding cat-rate goofy advice.
Come on, Holman!
You're gonna do it too, Die Pop and Pop Shop. I take my business to the craft superstore at Bog Harbor.
Yarnbarn! On the outside it tastes like a barn, but on the inside it looks like a normal store. It's ridiculous!
Well, can't wait to see it.
Yeah, pie.
Already fine. But if you want bulk prices, you take bulk quantity. 5,000 gold rates. $100, no return.
Oh, you mean that gold's confident. Can we get them on credit?
Yes. Yeah. Are you familiar with the concept of jacked-up interest rates?
No.
Then sign here.
No, no, yeah, that's like a big red.
I believe in Woodchuck too. I mean, I believe people will buy anything with a higher number. Huh. Should we have called it Woodchuck Gold Series? You know what?
Oh, I want that.
Mr. Braun, hypothetically, what would happen if the tweentrepreneurs had a really big googly eyeball they couldn't pay?
You'd be bankrupt, which happens. No shame.
Oh, that's not so bad.
You'd also get half, and terrible in business would be placed on your permanent record. And you're not a real company, so you couldn't really declare bankruptcy, so you'd have to pay your bill or be criminally liable.
Oh, God.
But, Tina, relax. Your question was hypothetical.
Well, Tina burned this crappy company to the ground.
Yeah, where did she go to school? Oh, where are we?
Darn it, Tina! It's your fault for flunking! Now we'll never get into the eyes of Lee!
Okay. Got a little distracted. There were so many on this birthday party.
Not this time.
Okay, this is our product.
Don't know what this is, and there's a big splinter in my hand.
I don't let that bother me.
By the way, we're not telling my mom and dad about you, Dustin.
That raises red flags. Like, maybe I shouldn't be doing this. But I'm gonna quash that feeling so I don't fish up. Let's do it.
Tina, there you are.
So you weren't going out to look at Napoleon.
Teddy, don't invest. Look at this stinker.
Oh, my gosh.
Teddy, I'm warning you. You've been wasting your money.
You gotta waste money to make money.
Teddy!
Your boss kid. And if your company is anything like Bob's Burgers, I know I'm getting in on something special. So here's my $100.
That's the sound of your soul leaving your body.
Teddy, I can't do it. Louise is right. The company is crap. We make a dangerous, worthless product.
Like shampoo.
Companies have growing pains. Perfectly normal.
Don't you get it? I was conning you. I'm a business monster.
Wow, I don't know what to say. Except that kind of honesty, I've never believed in you more than right now.
Take your money back, dammit.
I'm just gonna give you more, Tina.
Teddy did not want to take that money back.
What we had to do.
And everybody was staring like they'd never seen three kids holding a crying man down, shoving money in his pants.
Really sorry, guys. I don't know what that ends me before. All I saw were dollar signs and stocks.
You flew too close to the sun, Tim.
Now, I think I'd rather be a good, bad business person like that than a bad, good business person. Does that make sense?
Is this one of those riddles where it turns out you're your own son?
Gene, I think you saw us in Google Eyes.
That's okay. I've used eyes on my butt.
God, guys, you never should have made woodchucks in the first place. You should have made
woodchucks. New
woodchucks? Yeah, I'm not following this.
Woodchucks, because they could be anything. Googly eyes can go anywhere.
Like bomb chuck? Inhaler chuck?
Big chuck. We can sell them for 25 cents a pair, pay for dental reflections, and still make a small profit.
Well, let's get to selling, people. But there's one thing we gotta do. Down these walls!
Whoa, but then it will look like you're as good as me.
Oh, you're still vice president, Tammy.
No, you. The rest of us are president.
So you sold off all your googly eyes, paid off Edith and Harold, and Ron Gavin?
Yeah.
Aw, I'm proud of my tweetrepreneurs.
And Mr. Fun gave us a B-.
Oh my god, a B-? That's a belt J.
And I saved two googly so I can put them on my bosom and I can say, my eyes are down here.
Hi.
It's me.
Unbelievable.
I know. You see, this is why we need a net from the ceiling. So when things like this happen, we can drop a net from the ceiling.
No, please. I did it. I'm sorry, but your food is so good. I've never hit a place three times. Honestly, it's a compliment.
You robbed us three times. It's not a compliment.
Here's all of my guys. I want to be able to come here as a real customer.
You want to be a real customer?
Entire dash and bottle. Can we start over?
All right, ground rules. You sit on the stool away from the door and cash register.
Don't touch anything. Louise and Jean are gonna duct tape your hands and your feet.
That's terrible.
I don't even know what's happening, but I love it.
Pay first. Push your wallet across the counter with your face.
And don't talk while we make change. In fact, we're not even making change. It's all tip.
I say we do this for all our customers now.
We'll feed you your burger.
Hi, I'm Tina. I'll be your feeder today. Would you like me to pretend your food is some sort of airplane or train?
She's a business monster. I'm a business monster.
Elijah. Yeah, Elijah. Are you good at zombies?
A little bit, yeah.
Have you actually played it before?
Yeah.
You don't want to play?
No. Not right now.
You gonna die?
Sure.